on yesterday. I didn't have the words to say. Oh, but I have them now.
We have a good time, you know, we enjoy being out there on the mountain, right on. You know, we make enough money in our own lives that this is just something that's fun. You know, unlike you, I mean, you got the life, you get to do what you love to do and to make money. So tell us, how did you get into snowboarding?
Started skateboarding when I was like 6, and one day when I was about 10, I was night skiing at a little local hill in Farmington, Maine, where I grew up, and some older guys from the high school that I knew through skating were there doing a demonstration on snowboarding for the mountain managers to see if it was safe or not. And I followed them around the whole night. And the mountain decided not to allow snowboarding, but it didn't really discourage me. I went the next day, took money from a paper route, and bought one of the boards off the guys and never turned back.
Never turned back, and that was it. Now, a lot of people think that, you know, snowboarders are kind of invincible. Now, you had a serious injury back, when was that, 2001?
2001. I was over in Sapporo, Japan, blew out my right ACL. It was painful, but went through surgery quickly, and 6 months later was back at the World Cup that summer in Valle Nevado, Chile, and actually ended up having my best year, you know, to that point in my career. That whole winter, took gold and silver at X Games that year and ended up ranked 3rd in the world. So it didn't slow me down much, but I think the little time of injury and getting to refocus and stuff and seeing how much I love the sport and the fact that, it kind of made me want to fight back for it. So
now you've been on the U.S. ski team now for 7 years. What was it? Snowboard. Skiing, you know what it is? Because all together, you guys are the U.S. ski team. But I know I'm the snowboarder, so it's not that faux pas like a lot of skiers would. But the U.S. ski and snowboard team. What was it like at 18 years old? No, you were about 17 when you joined the team, weren't you?
I was a little bit older than that, but I had started training with them kind of right out of high school.
Oh, no, I'll tell you, about 20. I can't do math. Right. You were 22.
Yeah, it was awesome, though. The coaching staff we had at that point was killer, and it was a good crew. You know, like Ross Powers was still traveling with the team. He and I grew up competing together on the East Coast from the time that he was about 12 and I was like 14. So it was good. It was a good crew of friends traveling around the world trying to kick some ass at the World Cups and have fun.
So now, who are your sponsors?
Long list. Corporate-wise, Visa and Sprint are kind of two of my main supporters. Sugarloaf, this hill right here, that's my home mountain. Nike for clothes, Dynastar Snowboards, Bolle, Burn Helmets. Probably others I'm forgetting.
Well, if he forgot about any of them, I'm sure that he didn't mean to. Yeah. You know, now, if somebody's looking for more information, what's your website?
SethWescott.com. We just launched on Monday, and I'm psyched about it.
SethWescott.com.
SethWescott.com. SethWescott.com.
He said it so fast, I didn't even know what he said. SethWescott.com. Yeah, as you say, SethWescott.com. All right, I can hardly know my own name over here. So, you know, let me get back to it. Now, your favorite place to ride is in Alaska.
Yeah, I've been going up for the last 3 years to Points North Heli in Cordova, and we go take helis out into the Chugach Range and look for mountains no one's ever ridden and try to stay out of avalanches and have a lot of fun in the powder.
Have you ever had a close call with an avalanche?
Yeah, I've gotten carried pretty far in one before up there, about 750 vertical my first year. Tumbled over a cliff band, happened to land back on my feet and rode out of it, so I was psyched about that.
Oh, that was sweet.
But, yeah.
Sweet. So now, what do you do in the off season? What do you do for fun?
Fun for me in the summer, I surf as much as I can. I surfed just under 5 hours today up in Maine. It was like 6 to 8 feet offshore wind, gorgeous today. Couldn't get out of the water, so I was a little late getting down here, but had a great day. I whitewater kayak, do a lot of mountain biking, skateboard, just kind of play a lot in the summer.
Are you going to go into the park out there at all?
I don't have my skate with me because I'm just down for the night, but I usually come and skate here when I'm down here for the show.
Well, I look forward to seeing some great things from you. Thank
you
very much for joining me.
Cool.
You're watching On the Inside here with Seth Wescott. Hey, we get everybody you want. Stay tuned. We're coming to you from Boston Snow Sports Expo, sponsored by the Boston Globe. This is Aaron. We'll be right back.